I'm Ina, I'm 31. I'm a consultant and I come from Norway. I've been living in the Netherlands for almost 10 years. I'm marrying Niels. We met each other when we were studying. He's a really lovely guy. I'm really looking forward to spending the rest of my life with him. And this one here?
Oh, well. Hello, beautiful.
Hello, hello.
I'm Randy.
Ina.
Ina, yes. Nice to meet you.
I'm Tuve. Hello.
Oh, so who'd you bring with you today?
I brought with me my mom.
Hello, beautiful. Tuna. How are you?
Thank you. I'm fine, thank you.
Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you.
So you flew in especially for this from Norway?
Of course. That's important. We flew from Norway to find the right dress.
It's really important that she likes the dress. I brought my best friend from Norway, Camilla, and then Iris and Danielle.
Iris meegenomen and Danielle.
So tell us about your wedding.
Well, it's going to be close to the sea. We haven't decided if it will be in Holland or Norway yet. But it will be with the water. If it's in Norway, it will be in the fjords.
She wants a Norwegian touch on the wedding. Yeah. Even if it's in Netherlands, she wants a Norwegian touch. She is a Norwegian in her heart, you know.
What kind of dress are you thinking about?
So I'm thinking about something with a big skirt.
Oh, like this?
Fluffy. Yeah, something like this.
You like this?
I really like this.
This is beautiful.
Yeah, I think so too.
My dream dress is something romantic and a bit over the top. It's a wedding, so it can be a bit crazy for once.
This is gorgeous. I love this.
Yeah, I really love this too.
This is beautiful. I say we just get this in.
I need a dress that I can still move in. The mermaid seems a bit impractical to me if I need to get in and out of a boat.
What is your budget?
I said max 5.
So oh, lovely. We're going to find you a dress easily. Wow.
Yeah, for sure.
I think. What all do we need to look at? So you like lace?
Yes, I like lace and I like the airiness of the skirt that they're light.
Like in tulle?
Yeah, okay. Tulle. I really like tulle.
I see her in this dress.
Okay.
I'm like ready to just take just this one and done. And let's get, what's your fiance's name?
Niels.
Neil? Let's just get Neil here now and put you in this
and get married.
Okay, so I'm going to grab this then.
Okay.
Okay, let me grab this.
Perfect.
And it'll be our first dress.
Sounds
you ready?
Yes, I'm ready. Okay.
The first dress Ina tries on is the dress that she chose. So I'm thinking this could be the dress.
Okay.
It's beautiful. I really like it.
Oh. Yeah. Shall we go show it? Sure. Okay, super.
Wow.
Woo! Look at your waist. Wow.
I think she looks lovely.
How do you feel?
I feel good. I feel it's a really pretty dress. I feel it's a bit young or a bit too princessy, maybe a bit more.
Oh.
I have this one dress in my mind that I might want to.
Oh.
Yeah, I did want a big skirt, but when I put the first one on, then I felt too much like a dolly standing there. So then I thought, no, I need something else. This isn't it.
You have one you said that you wanted to show us? You have something
yes.
in mind?
Yes, we looked yesterday with my father. And he chose one that he liked a lot. And I also like it, so it would be nice to try it on.
So now where is he?
He is,
is he here or is he in Norway?
No, he's here. He arrived with my mother yesterday.
No, why didn't he come?
Because he wanted to test the maximum speed of our new car. So he went to drive it.
Man, I swear. I guess he's going to be the chauffeur on the wedding day. Is he going to make the wedding, or is he going to be out test driving a car on your wedding day?
I think he will make it to the wedding day.
I hope so.
Yeah.
Okay, so let's go try on some more.
Okay.
Yes, perfect.
Secretly, Ina has always dreamt of a different type of dress, so she shows Tova and Randy what she had in mind.
Wait a second.
Yeah.
That's a mermaid.
Yeah. Is it a mermaid?
This is
a
mermaid.
That's a mermaid.
So Ina tells us that she really wants an A-line princess dress. But then, once we get in the dressing room, she shows us a mermaid. Yes.
What about the silhouette? Because that's, like, sexy.
I was like, huh? What's this now? But then I thought, you know, let's just try a mermaid on and have a look.
So, we got this one for you.
Okay, let's try it.
Talk to me. Because I'm a little confused here because you said A-line and here we are in a mermaid.
Yes.
How do you feel?
I like the other one better. I don't feel so pretty in it. No.
Yeah, I had expected that to be much prettier. But when I got in it, I knew straight away this isn't it. This really isn't it.
And everyone's quiet, like silence.
We all agree.
You all agree?
We all agree.
What
it's
do you
too
agree?
Much.
It's too much.
The mermaid dress, it had a really big pattern, so it made her hips even bigger.
So we're going to go try on some more.
Yes,
okay?
You should. Yes.
Ina wants to try on another dress that's similar to this, just a little softer.
The mermaid wasn't what she expected, so Ina tries a different style.
I'm getting confused.
Yes.
So we're back to a slimmer silhouette now.
Yes.
And how do you feel?
I feel great because I can move and it's less heavy, it's light. I feel like I can go for a jog, you know?
Okay, well, hopefully you're not going to be jogging on your wedding day. Where are you going to jog to? It's your wedding day. You're walking down the aisle. You're not jogging, Ina.
It's a nice party dress, but it's not your wedding dress.
I think it's a boring dress compared to the previous one. So no,
this don't hold back. No. Iris says this is boring. Let me tell you, on your wedding day, that's the last word you want to hear is boring.
I think that said it all. We're going in a totally wrong direction.
With so many beautiful options, Ina doesn't know quite what she wants anymore.
I actually fancy trying everything on to try and see exactly what I find most appealing, because I can see a photo of someone else wearing something that I like, but then when I actually put it on myself, it looks really different.
Ina returns to her original plan, a princess dress.
One of the first things that you need to decide when choosing a wedding dress is the silhouette. And if first you say A-line, and then you go for mermaid, and then you do trumpet, and then you do ball gown, you're gonna get mixed up. Let me tell you, I was.
Unbelievable. Your waist is so, this is not normal, you know?
Yeah. That was beautiful. That's Ina. Hair, fantastic.
A real bride should shine. And Ina was shining.
Do you like it?
Yeah. Like it. I love it.
You what?
I love it.
Say it again.
I love it.
Yes.
Oh my God.
So how do you feel?
Like I'm getting married? Yes.
Do you see how pretty you are?
Yeah, I feel really pretty.
Yeah.
I think it's really beautiful.
I think you're really beautiful.
Thank you.
Only happy tears.
Yes.
Should we ask the question?
Ina?
Ina? Are you saying yes to the dress?
Yes!
Yes!
I'm very happy for Ina that she picked the right dress, and it has been an amazing day for all of us. Yes.
You're so beautiful. I love it. I feel totally amazing, actually completely different than what I expected, but really beautiful. I'm so pleased with it.